You've been chasing money. When you stop chasing the wrong thing, you begin to attract the right thing. You are never designed to chase money. You are designed to pursue purpose. Fish never enroll for swimming lessons. Birds never enroll for flying school. They just flow in their gift. Your gift reveals your purpose. Your purpose is your domain. Your purpose is your natural element. Your purpose is your space. Your purpose lies somewhere between your deepest passions and the world's greatest needs. When you begin to solve real human problems, when you begin to pursue your purpose, money follows you. Money is a byproduct of solving people's problems. Outside your purpose is pushing rocks uphill. Outside your purpose is swimming against the current. Outside your purpose is flying against the wind. Outside your purpose is self-resistance. Outside your purpose is fighting against yourself. Outside your purpose, you trade on qualifications. And guess what? Qualifications are available in anyone else. And if they don't have them, they can get them. When you trade on qualifications, you're like any other kid in the block. You can leverage on qualifications. And this is the acid test. If tomorrow, Thursday morning, the 18th of April, you tendered your resignation, would your employer call you for a renegotiation? Or it would be Fuchs finally. She's gone. Now we can hire a younger person, more energetic, less demanding, less salary. If they cannot renegotiate with you, you are similar with any other kid in the block. You need to trade on a higher platform, on your purpose. In your purpose, you cannot be duplicated. You cannot be cloned. You are your only kind. You are your only type. Others may try to copy you. They may look like you. They can try to talk like you, but they will never become you.